Here we go.
Don't get me choked up before this thing even starts, all right?
Final time. Let's do it. Griffins and Fort Hays State.
Our kids were so pissed off, and excuse my language, about last week. We gave it away 100%. I think that fueled them.
A little bit of a blitz, and now Montario bursts through. Tip picked up. Sam Webb tips it. Here he goes, Kobe coming to the right sideline. Breaks the tackle. There goes Kobe. The 30, 20. Fuller won't catch him. Kobe coming. Pick six. Touchdown, Missouri Western.
There's the huge play we were looking for.
Really, I just think everyone, just once that happened, everyone just started having
fun. They're going to get it to Tucker in space. He bobbles it for a while, and good defense falls out. It's loose, picked up by Dominic Chapa. He's got a convoy in front of him, and he gets to the end zone. Touchdown, Missouri Western. Under six to play, third quarter, tied at 24. Fuller looks over the middle, going to fire it that way. Intercepted again. It's going to be Tristan Davis.
Hey, let's come out with some fight. Hey, let's play like we still got something to prove.
He will get the handoff to the right side. Huge hole, 15, 10, 5. He's in the pylon. Gene Butler, Lawson Jr. from 19 yards out. Griffins take the lead. Out of the pistol, play action pass. He's going to fire to the corner. Great ball for Cooper Burton, who's wide open. Going to break tackles, and Burton accelerates to the 30, to the 20. Cooper to the 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Touchdown, Griffins, from 86 yards away. And Missouri Western survives. They hang on and rally from a halftime deficit, score 28 in the third quarter, and the Griffins defeat Fort Hays State here in their home.
Taking away three interceptions and then scoring on two turnovers changes the game. To be honest with you, that second half, when they started doing that, it just, you know, like, you know, Kobe was talking about that, Coop was talking about it too, it just 100% energized just the whole team as a whole. And our offense started moving the ball, and you watch Sheen. You know, I think we're average. I looked at our stats. We averaged about 8 yards a carry overall, probably for every running back. I think it was 8, 7, 10, maybe 7 yards a carry. So that's good stuff. You know, people question our offensive line, and but you can't run the ball and rush for 200 yards. You know, unless you're a triple option. You know, a lot of times you don't see that very often, just rushing for 200 yards. And when we're able to do that, you saw a couple pass plays there at the end, a couple. You know, things were starting to open up, and that's who we are. That's our game. So when we can do that, it manages itself.